Favorite song?
Yeah. I know.
You miss him, don't you?
Yeah.
I never thought that he would die on the mission field.
Yeah. So, is food ready, Mom?
Yeah. Let's go eat. Did you want to lead the prayer?
Sure. Father God, we thank you for this food. Bless it to our body. Thank you for everything you've done in our lives. And in Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Mom, come on. I'm a grown man. Do you know how old I am?
Yes, I know. But you're always going to be my baby.
Not a baby. I think I'm gonna help Pastor Sean tomorrow. He needs my help.
That's wonderful. Do you want some broccoli?
Okay, sure. Thank you. Hey! Joe!
Hey, church boy.
I'm going to church tomorrow. Do you want to come with me?
Sure. Nah, man, not me. Thank you.
I've been praying for you.
I don't need your prayers, brother. Thank you anyways.
Okay. Bye. Hey, Daniel.
Hey, I was just thinking about you.
You know, Daniel's thinking about going to Mexico, Pastor.
You aren't thinking about going, are you?
I don't know. I might.
I don't think that's a good idea.
So, what are we gonna do today?
Come here, I'll show you.
Oh man, that was a tough game.
Yeah. Never give up though, right? You won.
Barely. You
tired or what?
Yeah, I'm gonna go, right?
Yeah.
See you, man.
Thank you. Yeah, I do.
That funeral was really sad.
Thank God you're all right.
It's not right. They were so young. How could God take them away? It's just not right. It's my fault. I should have told them.
It's not your fault. They'll believe what they want to believe.
Things are gonna change. It's not gonna happen again. I'm gonna tell everybody about God. God, I can't do this anymore. How could you take him away? God, why? I need you right now, God, please. I can't do this. It's like I'm here, but I'm not. God, please, I need you. Please. Please.
I thought you were gonna miss that.
Not if I could help it. What are you doing here anyways?
Nothing. Oh no, I have to go. I'll see you later.
Okay, bye, Yuvia. Hello?
Coming or not?
Listen, I'm still praying about it.
Praying too much is no good, man.
Okay. Praying's never too much for me, alright?
Well, you know I'm leaving next week. As soon as I get my passport, I'm out.
Listen, I'm probably gonna go, okay? I'll let you go, right?
Great job in the field today, as usual. Next one's gonna be better, right?
I don't know.
Why do you say that?
You never know about tomorrow, right?
Whatever.
Can we talk?
Well, I'll leave you two lovebirds alone. Later, man.
Bye. Is everything okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. So, I was just thinking about my future.
You can have a great future.
Well, every time I think about my future, I think about you.
Why?
Well, I believe that someday I'm gonna marry you.
Mary, but I'm your friend.
Maybe you should pray about it.
Hey. Well, I know that look. What's bothering you?
Everything.
You want to talk about it?
It's just, I know that this life I live, it's not my own.
You're right, man. It belongs to God.
I just want to live 100% for God.
Well, yeah, that's the right choice. I mean, you know that.
Ever since the accident, the way I think, everything is different. Everything's changed.
Your dad loved Mexico.
I want to be just like him.
You already are.
You know, I'm going to go to Mexico in 1 week.
You know how your father died.
Don't worry, Mom, I'm not going to die in Mexico. Promise, all right?
I love you so much. I don't want to lose you.
You know I'm not gonna miss, right?
Someday you will.
Hey, you know I'm going to Mexico this week, right?
What about school?
I talked to the teachers. They said it was all right.
Well, who are you going with?
Daniel?
Are you kidding me? You know his reputation.
Everyone can change.
Well, just know that I love you.
You know, I've decided to fast. I'm reading the Bible.
You know, the Bible says that we live by every word that proceeds out of the mouth of God.
Just stop, all right? Just stop with the Bible for a minute, please. Just, we're here to have a good time, and that is it, all right? Just let loose from our daily life and just have a great time, right? Right?
Yeah.
Yeah, see? You're having a good time whether you like it or not, all right? I don't care what you say.
We're here for mission work, huh?
Mexico. Have a good time. Mira.
You have a good taste. Llevo el dinero.
sangre.
Sangre dinero es lo mismo.
What's your name?
My name is Betsabe. Welcome to the hotel, Quince de Gala.
You have a beautiful smile.
Okay, that's enough of that.
No, necesitas un juguete más.
Pero es guarita.
¿Eso qué tiene? No, stop. You hate Victoria. No necesitas a nadie más.
She cries too much.
Pues mátala.
Don't be so judgmental, all right? That's why people don't want to be Christians.
Well, I'm sorry. The Bible's a very clear stance on fornication. Come on.
Yo, Clayton! There you are. Where you going, man? Come on! We've been looking for you. Clayton! Come on, man. Why are you gonna miss this opportunity? You only live once. Come on!
I'm good, man. I'm good.
Where are you going? You're really going to go on this missionary stuff?
Yeah.
Dude, you're in Mexico. Let's go. Let's have some fun. Live once, man. Just once. Let it go. Come on.
The bar's not for me, man. Go ahead.
All right. I don't know why it took you. Let's go.
Jesus, please. Please help Mexico, Lord. Hey, are you the pastor?
Yes, I'm Pastor Jose.
I'm Clayton. Nice to meet you.
Good to meet you.
No, but seriously, that girl, the receptionist, she was totally eyeballing me, right?
Cute.
I mean, what am I gonna do? We're gonna go out there.
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna say, hey, when she gets off of work,
hey,
I'm gonna invite her out, right? It's Mexico. She can be my tour guide, my translator.
That's right. Yeah.
Father Clayton in the house. Okay. Welcome. You thirsty? We got extra right here, man. Here we go. Cheers.
Are you guys crazy? Come on. Is this how you want to live your life? Just drinking it away?
I know you want some.
We're just having a good time, man.
You're wrong. Come on, let's go.
I'm sorry.
Let's go. Get up. Let's go. Put your drink down.
What are you doing?
Put your drink
what
down.
What are you doing, man? We're just hanging out.
Come on.
Yeah, let's go. We need to go.
Clayton, what are you doing, man?
We need to go.
Let's,
party pooper.
What are you doing? Clayton, what are you doing, man? You're like a buzzkill.
Let's go.
Stop it.
It's ridiculous.
Come on.
Man, we're here to have a good time.
You're not. I'm sick of this, all right? Let's go. I'm going to church. Let's go. You don't want to live like this.
You know what? I like the way I live my life.
No, you don't.
Why do you always do this, man? Why are you always trying to change people? All right, this is her choice. And mine. Just stop.
We came here for missions. So I thought.
Oh!
Beautiful morning.
What a surprise.
Oh, I thought you might be a little sad since Clayton's gone.
Oh, I'm okay. He's a grown boy.
Oh, here.
What are these for? It's not my birthday.
Oh, I thought they might just cheer you up since you're by yourself.
I'm okay, really. These are so beautiful. Do you want to come in and have some tea?
Sure.
Awake. Listen to me. If you try to escape, I'm gonna kill you. You understand?
Why are you doing this?
I need the money.
You're doing this for money? Really?
Why else, Rich Boy? Jesus?
Yes.
Don't ever mention that name again.
I will always mention Jesus, you understand? He's my savior.
What did I tell you? Don't ever mention the name again. Your mom's? Business with her.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Well, actually, I feel something weird.
Is it Clayton?
I know God is watching over him. Some urgency inside of me feels like I need to pray for him. Will you pray with me?
Absolutely. Heavenly Father, we lift Clayton up to you right now. Father, I just pray that you just put your hand of protection on him.
Just listen to me. Por favor, just listen to me and you'll see your family again.
Please let me go now, please.
Just listen to me and I won't hurt you. ¿Entiendes? ¿Entiendes?
Clayton. Hey. Thank you.
Jennifer, you seen Clayton? He's not in here.
Please, help me. God, Jesus, please. Please. I'm so tired. God.
Hello?
Hi, this is Daniel.
Hi. Is everything okay?
Not really. Clayton's missing. I haven't seen him for 3 days.
He's missing?
I'm really sorry. I'm gonna call the American Embassy and see if they can help.
Okay, I'll be right there. Please watch over my son. You called him to serve him. You called him to serve you. Clayton?
We have your son.
Who are you? Where's my son? Let me talk to him.
You can't talk to him. I'll let you hear his voice.
Clayton?
Mom, I'm fine. Mom, listen.
Not Clayton. It's me. Your son's okay. You heard his voice just like I promised you. If you want him to stay that way, you'll do exactly what I say.
I'll do whatever you say.
Alright, listen to me. You $500,000 cash to the Rico bar in Las Palomas. Don't bring anyone. If you do, he dies. Is that understood?
Okay. I'll do it. I'll do anything. I'll be there. Just don't hurt my son.
Your mom loves you very much, rich boy.
Jesus, please give my mother strength and wisdom to go through this, Lord God. Help her. Help her through everything.
What are you doing? What did I say about that?
Everyone needs to pray.
I don't need prayer. That's the last thing I need.
Jesus loves you, man.
Come on, you love me?
Hey, hi! Hey, come on,
love me!
So filthy, love me!
Down!
Don't! Kill him! Don't! Kill him! You wanna stop it?
Ser una noche muy larga.
I actually think you're a good man. I think you just made a lot of wrong choices.
Think I'm a good man? Is that what you think?
I think you have a good heart.
I have a good heart. Do you even know what I've done? Huh? Do you know what I've done to get here? What I've had to do?
God, he has a plan for everything, for everyone.
God has a plan for me. God has a...
Jesus loves you.
Where was he then, huh? Where was he when I needed him? Where was he when I needed him in America, huh? Why'd he bring me to this place? Where was he when I needed him, huh?
He loves you, man.
Yeah, yeah, he loves me. He loves me so much. That's why I'm here. Because he loves me so much.
Still are praying. Your prayers will never work.
God will hear my prayers. He will.
If your God so powerful. Dime, ¿dónde está? Here?
God has a plan in everything he does, okay?
Hey,
No. We just need to keep praying.
I miss him so much.
I miss him too.
Listen, if you go to Mexico, will you please tell me? I want to come with you. We need to find him.
I understand. We'll try to get some rest, okay? All right, bye. Zero, eight, six, seven, seven, five, six, six, zero, three. Balance. Still not enough.
Jesus, thank you for his food. Thank you for Victor feeding me and blessing me, Lord God, with this great nourishment, Lord. In Jesus' name I pray, amen.
Ahí te encargo mucho al gringo. Este viernes, seremos ricos. Nos podemos compartir el dinero.
Yo después me largo aquí. Me voy centro de América.
A lo mejor me voy contigo.
¿Por qué?
Hacemos muy buen equipo.
It's my fault. Should have never brought him here.
Hey, don't be too hard on yourself. Nobody thought this would have happened, okay?
You don't feel responsible. He's my best friend. All right, he's better than that. I should have just never brought him.
I know, I really liked him.
No, you didn't.
I did too. More than you.
Hey, what do you mean?
Stop. Stop your bickering for once, all right? Clayton's missing and you guys are just forget it.
Maybe we should pray or something.
I don't even know if God will hear my prayers right now. I haven't been in the right place for a while.
Come on, let's pray.
Yeah, you said you wanted to ask me something. What is it?
I don't know how to begin.
Just tell me.
I need to borrow some money. $200,000.
$200,000?
I know it's a lot of money. I need the cash by Wednesday night.
Connie, I'm gonna do everything I can to help you. Now, I don't have $200,000, but I think I know where I might be able to get it. Okay. Everything will be fine.
Thank you.
So before Jesus went to heaven, he gave his disciples one last great commission to go out throughout all the world and make the disciples fishers of men.
That's too much Jesus talk just turns people off.
There's no such thing as too much Jesus talk.
But that's you, right? Not everyone believes like you.
Listen, I know the truth. And the Bible says, if you're lukewarm, God will spit you out.
You know, just stop threatening me all the time.
He's a preacher.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, you can put a set in here.
You guys really shouldn't drink.
Shut up.
1 Corinthians 6:10 says that thieves, greedy people, and drunkards, liars, they won't inherit the kingdom of God.
Ya cállate!
So what? You're saying I'm going to hell because I drink? Is that what you're saying?
Well, if you don't repent for your sins, then yeah.
Here, you need to be washed in the blood of the Lamb there, Clayton.
My mom always prays for me. I'm saying
that. You can't be saved by your mother's faith. You have to have your own faith.
Shut up!
You know, I forgive you. And I'm gonna pray for you all to have a new life.
I like my life.
How can you like your life, huh? You kidnap little girls and you rape them. How can anyone be happy doing that? I know you're not happy with that. You need to let them go.
Don't tell us what to do!
Hi! What happened? Are you okay? Do I need to get you to the emergency room? Come on.
What are you doing here? I need to get my son.
I need to get you to a doctor.
They're waiting for me. If I don't get my son, they're gonna kill him.
No, you're going to a doctor. I'm gonna take care of Clayton.
When did you get here?
I just want to say I'm really sorry about all the trouble I caused.
How could you let this happen?
I don't know what to say.
Do you have any idea where he could be?
And that part of Mexico is known for kidnapping people.
Then why did you go there?
I wasn't thinking. I just wanted to go have fun. Sorry.
Gracias, niños.
I just hope I'll be a good husband. You really are beautiful, you know that? Whoa, come on!
Stop! Not until you miss one.
I'm not gonna miss.
You know I love you. Watch over my son, Clayton. Put the enemy to sleep. Sleep. This battle is yours, God.
God will protect us, okay?
Who's your God?
Jesus.
I want to know him too.
He will. He's your savior too, okay?
Victoria! Victoria!
Te dije, me hubieras dejado matar a esa mujer.
Así como mataste a mamá María, ¿ah? Así. Así.
Exacto. Pero tú eres más débil que yo.
Victoria!
Protect Clayton from the hands of the enemy. In Psalm 91, it says that you would give your angels to take charge of him.
Victoria!
Jesus.
Jesus.
I ask you in my heart.
I ask you in my heart.
Thank you, Jesus. I know Clayton is under your protection, Father. And I just...
Please forgive me.
Please forgive me.
For all my sins.
Victoria!
For all my sins.
In Jesus' name I pray.
And Victoria! Jesus' name I pray.
Hey.
Can we ride on it?
Okay.
Yeah?
Ándale, de nada.
Gracias.
De nada.
Thank you. So, when did you get kidnapped?
I was walking to my house from my friend's house.
Right outside your house?
Yes, it happens to so many other girls.
I can't believe that. That's terrible. It was good. There's a lot of kids around here.
Yeah.
What are they doing?
They're just playing around.
Where are their parents?
They're looking for soda cans.
So who's watching them?
Nobody.
Dollar. Okay, I don't. I don't have a dollar, guys. Oh man. What happened? Mm-hmm. Jesus, please heal this little girl. Take away the pain. It's gonna get infected. You gotta put something on it, huh?
Oh. I think they all want me to pay for this. Can you? It's because I love you.
Oh, you're so cute. I want to take this one home. Hey, do you know what time it is?
It's 7:15.
Come on. Do you know if anyone has a phone around here?
No.
How far is Las Palomas?
It's like 7 hours away.
Are there any buses out of here?
Neither.
Okay.
My mom?
At home. Where are you? You know, I think she'd like to hear from you.
Hello?
Mom?
Clayton? Are you okay?
Mom, I'm free.
Thank you, Jesus. Where are you? When are you coming home?
I really don't know. How are you, Mom?
I'm fine. I miss you.
I can't wait to see you too, Mom. I love you.
I love you too. See you soon.
God answered our prayers.
He always does.
I wish I would have gone to Mexico too.
I'm so glad you're here.
You know, I realize I'm a lot like my dad.
Yes, you are.
That's a compliment, right?
You know, that is the best compliment. Do you realize that I was 21 years old when I met your parents?
Well, you've known them for a long time.
You know, we were singing together on a mission trip. That's where your mom met your dad, too.
You should tell me more about my dad.
Here?
No, he's not.
Alright. Guess I'll try his house then.
He's at home.
Where's he at? Come on, where's he at?
He went to go see Clayton in Mexico. Daniel, are you okay?
So how many people live out here?
About 1,000 families. Cardboard houses, dirt floors, roofs that leak. All living in poverty. It's terrible.
¿Quieren comer?
Sí.
Yeah.
Gracias.
Thank you.
Hey, how long are you gonna stay here?
I don't know yet.
Okay.
Victoria, your family is muy simpático. That means nice.
Thank you.
Hey, can you, do you know where La Victoria is? La Victoria?
Hey, what's wrong?
You're leaving soon, right?
No, I'm not.
Really? Why?
I have work to do.
What kind of work?
You'll see.
Okay.
You know, I want to do something special in this town.
What are you thinking?
I want to build a school.
You know, you sound exactly like your old man.
I can't help it. I really can't.
Look at me. Anything that you need, I'm behind you 100%.
Appreciate it. Victoria, do you think you can do a favor for me?
Yes, what is it?
Do you think you could gather everyone in town tonight?
I think I can do that.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you guys for coming out here tonight. We're here to talk about God's love. Jesus came and he died for our sins 2,000 years ago. He came here to give us new life. Can you raise your hand if you want new life?
You don't believe this, do you?
Everything he says is true.
Don't listen to him. He's a liar.
Listen. Jesus loves you, man.
He's here to take my girl.
Angel, I am not your girl.
Listen, I'm not here to take your girl. She loves you. Can you guys all say Cristo?
Cristo!
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 Cristo! Amen! Yay! Amen! I have some food for you guys today.
Tengo una comida para todos ustedes.
If you guys all just want to line up in a line,
si todos se pueden poner en una fila,
you can get some food, okay?
Pueden agarrar una comida.
It's a blessing from God.
Es una bendición de Dios.
From Jesus.
De Jesús.
Come on, come on.
Vénganse.
Let's make a line right here.
Haz una fila por aquí.
I didn't think I'd see you again, man.
Me either.
What do you think of everything, huh?
This is amazing, man. This is beautiful.
The Spirit of God is definitely here.
The This is where I'm gonna build a church and a school for these kids.
Can I help you with this? Can I be here with you? Can I? I just want to be here with you. I want a new life. I want what you're doing, man. I want. Thank you.
I think I found my new home. God's gonna bring change to this town.
I know. I like changes. Like, ever since I was 15, I always thought I was gonna marry Angel, but not no more. Cause I have changed. Well, my heart has changed.
Why has it changed?
Because I love you.
Listen, Victoria, there's a lot of different types of loves. Angel loves you.
Clayton, come here.
What's up?
I want to ask you something.
Yeah?
I don't know how to ask this, but I want to ask your mom to marry me.
Pastor Sean, you definitely have my blessing. That's great. Hey, can I use your phone? I need to make a call.
Oh, sure.
Hello, Yuvia? Hey, it's me.
Clayton? How are you?
I'm fine. I wanted to tell you something.
Wait, before you say anything, I have something to tell you.
No, listen, me first. I love you.
So, when are you coming home?
I'm coming home soon.
Man, I wish I was there with you right now.
I'll be home soon, okay?
Bye.
Thank you. Woo!